Federal investigators are now looking into an industrial accident that took the life of an upstate worker. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local in the Anderson newsroom. And Mandy, was OSHA called in?
Yes, they were, Nigel, and they'll be looking at whether any laws were violated during this accident. A spokeswoman says it could take up to 8 weeks before the investigation is complete.
3 hours after clocking in, investigators say 62-year-old Kendall Collier fell into an industrial machine inside the Stanco Metal Products plant in Williamston.
There was a co-worker also helping operate the machine, and right now we're trying to determine why the safety features on the machine did not cause the machine to shut down with him being so close to it.
Anderson County Coroner Greg Shore says there are sensors around the machine, but investigators aren't yet sure why they didn't work. The machine inside the plant that Collier was working on is described as a stamping machine that takes rolled aluminum and stamps it into the product Stanco delivers. Collier died of blunt force trauma to the head.
The case will continue to be worked, and hopefully we can get some answers to the family on, you know, what happened, and hopefully to the co-workers on why the safety feature didn't work on this machine. That's a big question mark right now.
Shore says the plant manager sent workers home after the accident as investigators continue to try to figure out what happened.
And Shore says Collier is a father and grandfather. I tried to get in touch with the plant manager but haven't heard back yet. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.